traveling in this galaxy like riding a 100-ton walker right through the middle of a combat zone. Kid?
Approaching Droliad Village, sir. Scope shows small arms fire and enemy movements in all quarters. Separatists are definitely moving on the objective.
Another beautiful day on Ord Mantel. You excited, kid? Nervous? You know, you're the first new entry to Havoc Squad in some time.
What made Havoc choose to bring me in?
There's just too much happening on Ord Mantel. Guys in charge decided we need an extra pair of hands. I'm Lieutenant Bex Kolos, but everyone in Havoc calls me Gearbox. We're a tight unit. You'll like it with us. Let me tell you why we're here. The Separatists have nabbed the Republic bomb off a down transport, a Ceres bomb. One of those orbital strike numbers. There's no telling where these grimy bushwhackers have hidden the thing. They have popular support and hideouts everywhere. Finding this bomb won't be easy.
No mission is too tough for Havoc Squad.
Hope you're right, kid. That bomb goes off and the whole island's one big crater. We'll get a full op brief once we reach Fort Garnick. For now, just sit back and...
Code Red! Code Red! We've been hit by an AP missile! Shoulder launcher from somewhere in the village! Everyone, hold...
Driver! Driver! Blasted, he's down. Backwater Separatists aren't supposed to have armor-piercing missiles. They'll tear up every convoy that passes through here.
How should we proceed, sir?
Fixing things is my specialty, kid. I'm nowhere near the fighter you are. I'll stay and get this walker moving again. You'll disable the Separatist missile launchers. Understood?
Understood, sir.
The Separatists will probably have their missile launchers piled together in a cache somewhere in the village. You can bet that cache will be heavily guarded. Find the cache, disable the missile launchers, and then double time it back here. Got it, Sergeant?
I'm on it.
Good luck out there, kid. Nice work, kid. You've got a talent, there's no denying that. I, however, didn't have much success. This walker isn't gonna be moving anytime soon.
Don't beat yourself up. If it was possible, you'd have fixed it.
Thanks, kid. Shame about the driver, though. Poor guy never had a chance. I'm gonna stay here and salvage all the goodies off this wreck before someone else does. You better head for Fort Garnick. Be sure to keep a lookout for Seps on your way to the fort. They can come at you out of nowhere.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Stay sharp out there. I'll see you later.
Excuse me, Sergeant. Sorry to interrupt, but you're the new member of Havoc Squad, aren't you?
I'm Farn, sir. Private Farn. It's a real honor to meet you. Ord Mantel is my first post. I can't believe I'm here at the same time as Havoc Squad.
And you're so... Or, what I mean to say is, sir, is that I wasn't expecting you to be, woman, sir. Ma'am. Sergeant.
Yeah, I know it's a lot to take in. Just try to stay calm.
Yes, sir. Sergeant. Sir. Sorry. If you don't mind me asking, sir, what's your mission here? Why would Havoc Squad be sent to Ord Mantel?
We're Special Forces, Private. I can't really discuss our missions.
Of course, sir. Right. I understand. Top secret stuff. I won't take up any more of your time, Sergeant. I'm sure you have lots of really important things to do.
You're dismissed, Private.
Goodbye, sir.
Yes. So if we focus our efforts on M Sector, I'm certain that... Sergeant, welcome. Welcome. Good to have you here. I'm Commander Harren Tavis, Havoc Squad's commanding officer. We're all excited to have some new blood in the unit. Let me introduce you to the other members of Havoc Squad. My second-in-command, Captain Zora, is the squad's infiltration and assassination specialist. We call her Wraith.
Sergeant.
This is Fuse, Lieutenant Vanto Bazrin. He's an expert with every type of explosive in the known galaxy.
Oh, yes. Hello, Sergeant. Hello. Good to meet you.
And this is Needles, Lieutenant Ryler Durant. Needles is a medical genius. He's particularly adept at synthesizing powerful new combat stimulants and adrenals.
Perfection is my art, Sergeant. It will be my honor to help you perform at your very best.
And of course you met Gearbox on your way here, so that's everyone. People, this is the new sergeant I mentioned, ranked first in the academy in forward assault, search and destroy, and advanced recon. It's good to have you, Sergeant.
It's a real pleasure to meet all of you.
Now, the reason we're all here. A Republic transport carrying among its cargo a ZR-57 orbital strike bomb crashed in northern Avalatin 6 days ago. Recovery units sent a team, but they were too late. Separatist forces had already stolen the transport's cargo, including the ZR-57, and fled.
Someone on our side must have tipped the SEPs off.
Yes, we've considered that possibility, but we don't have time for a mole hunt. Recovering that bomb is priority one.
The ZR-57 is... well, it's serious hardware, you know? I mean, it can pretty much vaporize this whole island. So we'd better get it back, or, well, boom.
We're investigating several leads to the bomb's location, but the one I'd like you to look into, Sergeant, comes from a Republic spy named Bellis. Bellis reported making an important discovery, but he's too deep to exfiltrate for a full report. Instead, you'll rendezvous with Bellis in a nearby village called Talaran. Bellis will meet you in a small alley in Talaran. Find out what he's discovered, then return to base immediately. Understood?
I'll talk to the guy.
I have one last introduction to make. This is Lieutenant Arik Jorgen, an operations officer from the Republic's Ord Mantell Infantry Command. Since we're on individual missions to search for this bomb, Lieutenant Jorgen is coordinating our efforts from here within the mission room.
All right, Sergeant. I'll be overseeing your op through the camera mounted on your armor, so I see what you see. It's activated when you leave the fort. I'll make this completely clear, rookie. When you're in the field, what I say goes. Period.
Understood, sir.
Just make your way to Talaran, meet up with Bellis, and find out what he knows without screwing anything up.
Good luck in Talaran, Sergeant. Dismissed.
Great. Bellis is KIA. That's some fine work, Sergeant. Do you think you could have taken a little longer getting to the RV point?
I got here as fast as I could.
Not fast enough, rookie. However, there is a chance you might be able to find out what Bellis learned. If you follow procedure, Bellis should have left a coded recording of his discovery in his field box, hidden somewhere inside his home in Talaran. Remember, if the Separatists know Bellis was a spy, they may already be searching his house or waiting to ambush Republic agents as they come. Stay alert. You have to get that field box from Bellis's house before the Separatists do. Double time it.
Roger that.
Jorgen out.
Excuse me? What are you doing in my house? Is there no limit to your nerve? You barricade the town, you break into people's homes. Are you insane? You're going to blow my husband's cover, storming in here in plain view. What are you thinking? Bellis isn't even here. He left for some kind of meeting. Now get out of here before you raise suspicions.
Can you tell me where to find your husband's field box, ma'am?
Look, Bellis told me that no Republic people would come here for anything unless he... No, no, not Bellis. He can't be dead, no. Bellis risked his life every day for you. And now you've gone and gotten him killed. My poor sweet Bellis.
You should be very proud, ma'am. Your husband died serving the Republic.
Droid? He was my husband! I don't care about you or your stupid Republic! My husband is dead!
Please, a lot of innocent lives are on the line. We need your husband's field box.
Why should I give it to you? You got my husband killed! All of you! You killed him!
Bellis was loyal to the Republic, ma'am. He would want you to help us.
What he wanted was to make a living and keep a roof over our heads! You took advantage. You paid him to get himself killed!
Your husband gave his life to bring us this information. If you don't help us now, his sacrifice will mean nothing.
Don't feed me that garbage. You want the field box? Fine, it's over there. Take it. Take it and get out.
This area isn't safe. Separatists will probably be swarming this place any minute.
Like you care what happens to people like me. Oh, Bellis.
Oh, Sergeant, hey, you're back. Good job out there in Talaran. Really nice work.
I'll take the field box you retrieved, Sergeant. And maybe next time, you could bring me a live Republic agent instead. Lieutenant Bazarin here still thinks you're mission-worthy, so he has a task for you. He'll brief you while I start decoding Bellis's intel.
Oh, yes. We found an urgent lead while you were in Talaran, Sergeant. The perfect op for our new assault specialist.
What's the assignment?
Here's what happened. This refugee comes into the fort, right? Not that unusual, but this guy says he knows about a Separatist bombing. One happening today. All we got was his name, Miru. Cause he was thrown out of the fort before we could get to him.
I don't think throwing informants out is standard procedure.
Bums come here every day trying to trade intel for credits. It's bogus 90% of the time, so the grunts downstairs usually chase them off.
I guess Miru could be lying, but what if he does know about the ZR-57? We can't take that risk. Anyway, we looked into it, and Miru is staying over in the refugee camp. See if you can find him there.
Yes, sir.
And while you're gone, Jorgen will decode the information from Bellis's field box. Hopefully we'll find out what the Separatists are hiding.
Now get to the refugee camp and get Miru's intel, soldier. If this bombing's happening soon, there's no time to waste.
Oh no. Not this again. What, you people didn't have enough fun beating me up at the fort? You gotta come find me here, too? You're nothing but thugs in uniform, and your bosses are going to hear about it. Your bosses' bosses. All the way on Coruscant, you hear me? You're going down.
This was all just a misunderstanding, sir. Calm down.
Look, what do you want from me, huh? Because I've had enough of you people for a lifetime.
You said you had information for us earlier. I came to find out what you know.
So, now you want the information. Well, you know, I probably could have helped a few hours ago, before that whole savage beating I got. But now, after all the trauma, I might have just forgot everything I knew about any separatist bombings.
What do you want? Spit it out.
Pushy, pushy, pushy. You grunts just have no respect at all. That's the problem. Now, if I knew how much the Republic valued my contribution, say, with a few credits, my memory would probably be much better.
I'll speak to my superiors about your compensation after we've acted on your intelligence.
The same superiors who threw me out of the fort? I don't buy that for a minute.
Trust me, I have a lot of pull up at the fort. You'll get your due.
Fine, fine, whatever. Just remember who it is who helped you out on this, all right? I saw the Separatists hiding a bunch of bombs alongside the road near here. You know, setting up an ambush. I heard them say the bombs are timed to blow when some troop convoy is going past. I don't know when, but it's gotta be soon. So, are we done here? Because I got a lot of work I need to do around the camp today.
Thank you for your cooperation, sir. It's greatly appreciated.
Yeah, sure. Anytime.
All right, Sergeant. I copy what Miru said, and this bomb situation sounds like the real thing. I want you to head for the road Miru described and locate the Separatist hidden bombs. A troop convoy is scheduled to move through the area any minute now, so you need to get those bombs defused ASAP. Double time it, soldier.
I'll move out right away.
Jorgen out.
Sergeant! Sergeant! Excuse me, Sergeant!
I'm very sorry to bother you, sir, but you're the only person I could think to go to. All of the other officers I've met here are completely corrupt. All but you, sir. I know I can trust you.
Guess I'll hear you out.
It's my CO, Lieutenant Virk. He's scamming everyone in his command, and nobody does anything about it. Virk forces all of us to kick up to him to get safe postings. Credits, weapons, stuff we confiscate from the SEPs, everything. If you don't play along, Virk assigns you to the most dangerous patrol routes on the island. It's like a death sentence.
Corrupt officers give us all a bad name. Someone should report this guy.
My buddy tried to report him. The next day, he disappeared to Talaran. And the day after that, he came back in a box. You're in Havoc Squad, sir. You're important. You could talk to someone who matters.
I'll inform my superiors about Lieutenant Virk's activities immediately, Private.
You will? Thank you so much. You are so... Wow. Sir, you are amazing.
I just do what I can.
I really appreciate it, sir. Thanks again.
Ah, Sergeant, good to see you again. Superb work on that ambush situation. Adaptability like that is what Havoc Squad is all about.
Well, we're no closer to finding the bomb than we were before.
Not for long. I have good news. Lieutenant Jorgen has finished reviewing the intel from Bellis's field box. It's given us a real breakthrough.
Is there more, or do I start guessing?
Bellis discovered that the Separatists have the ZR-57 secured inside their supply outpost on Manna Point, a small island just off the coast.
I sent Wraith ahead to reconnoiter the outpost, and she successfully located a secured area where we believe the bomb is stored. Judging by the dramatic increase in the number of guards and the complex security systems installed, we're certain the bomb is there.
Honestly, with security like this, Manna Point looks more like an Imperial military base than a Separatist hideout to me. I think the Seps are getting a helping hand, Commander.
From the Imperials? That seems unlikely, Lieutenant. Surely our spies would have discovered any Imperial involvement on Ord Mantell long before now.
The Seps do seem to be unusually well-equipped, Commander.
We can discuss the possibility of any Imperial connections later. Let's focus on the mission at hand. Wraith can't reach the secure area of the Manet Point outpost alone, so I'm sending you in immediately. The Manet Point bridge is out of commission, so you'll have to make an amphibious approach to the island. When you arrive, effect entry into the supply outpost and rendezvous with Wraith inside. She'll give you further instructions at that time. Understood?
Before I go, sir, there's a lieutenant named Virk running a bribery scheme with the men under his command.
Virk? I know the guy. He's a pretty pathetic officer. Nobody's ever made any official complaints. None that I heard about, anyway.
Lieutenant Jorgen and I will see to this. You should get moving to Manet Point so that you can rendezvous with Wraith inside the Separatist outpost. Dismissed.
Sergeant, no time to waste. The bomb is behind a force field. We're breaching it.
Just tell me what to do.
I will disable the shield from here. You pass through and destroy its generator. When the generator is down, I will rejoin you.
Understood, sir.
Then go.
Hold your fire. We surrender. We surrender.
Please. We're all hurt. Bad. We can barely walk.
We won't interfere or try to stop you. I swear it. We'll walk out the door and never come back. Just please, let us live.
You can go, as long as you don't cause trouble. Understood?
Really? You mean it? Thank you. Thank you.
You're an honorable soldier. We appreciate it.
There's a lot more shooting to be done. Keep your heads down and move out.
We'll do that. Thanks again.
What the? A Republic soldier? How did you get in here?
In the name of the Galactic Republic, I order you to surrender.
Go ahead. Take me in. Torture me. I'll reveal nothing. The glorious Separatist movement will never submit to your decadent so-called Republic.
No bomb.
That's right. We're 3 steps ahead of you. 300 steps ahead. The Separatist movement is an unstoppable force, driven by the will of the people.
Enough. Kill him?
I'll follow your lead, Wraith.
The glorious... You don't scare me. Wait! The bomb! They moved it! They moved it! My Commander Keen, we took the bomb down to the coast and loaded it onto a sea speeder. I don't know where it was taken after that.
Extensive security. Why?
It's because, well, Saffro, Viru, and Bol are here. 3 of our greatest heroes who led us in our glorious... They're officers, cell commanders. They run operations in different parts of Avilitan. They're having a conference, relocating men to different cells.
They're dead, Sergeant.
I'll take care of them, sir.
Saffro, Viru, and Bol are priority 1 targets, Sergeant. And recovering their data on Separatist cell locations and manpower is too good an opportunity to pass up. That data will be critical to learning the bomb's movements before it's too late.
You have your orders. Get the data. Kill the officers. Go.
Telling ya, I heard blaster fire. I think we've been compromised.
There, intruder! Bol, call for backup, now!
In the name of the Galactic Republic, I order you to surrender.
Saffro, wipe the data. We can't let it fall into enemy hands.
She's 1 soldier, Bol. Kill her!
Sergeant, you've returned. Well, masterful work eliminating the Separatist officers. The beast has been beheaded.
I'll get the officers' data out to the rest of Havoc right away. As for you, Lieutenant Doran here has a special op already planned out.
Earlier today, a man named Zack came to the fort from Oradam Village seeking medical attention. Zack was suffering from acute radiation poisoning, causing catastrophic organ failures. His body was practically tearing itself apart from within. Quite magnificent to observe.
Is it normal for villagers to get radiation poisoning, sir?
Not at all. As a day laborer, Zack performs pointless menial tasks that would never involve any kind of radiation exposure.
On the other hand, Fuse told us that the ZR-57 can leak significant amounts of radiation if handled improperly.
Zack must have been near the ZR-57, knowingly or otherwise. I want the details, even if you must pry them from his dying husk of a mind.
Understood, sir.
The medics who treated Zack weren't equipped to cure his condition. Most of their supplies have been stolen by scavengers. However, if you were to retrieve the necessary ingredients to treat Zack's affliction, I think you would find the offer of a cure very useful in gaining his cooperation. Given that Zack's current medications can promise only a lifetime of excruciating pain, the potential for a full recovery should be an excellent motivator.
Command knows exactly where the scavengers are. We just haven't had the resources to deal with them. Here are the coordinates and a list of ingredients to retrieve. Any questions?
Once I have the ingredients, where do I take them? What's Zack's location?
Once you've got the cure collected, you'll confront Zack at his home in Ordam Village and question him about the ZR-57. Nothing fancy on this, Sergeant. Just get the ingredients, get the intel from Zack, and then get back. Dismissed.
You're a soldier, right? From the fort? Please help us. We're really sick. My wife is dying.
Forget it. I'll be fine, Zack. Just get that soldier out of here.
No, Jaller. Please, soldier. The medics at the fort. I talked to them earlier. Please, tell them to send help.
As long as you tell me what I need to know, everything will be all right.
What? I don't understand. What would you need our help with?
You've been poisoned by radiation from a stolen Republic bomb.
What? You mean... Jaller, do you know anything about this?
Quiet, Zack. We don't know anything about... anything.
They're the reason we're both sick. Aren't they? You're dying because of them.
Zack, don't. You ruin everything. The movement...
The movement sold us out. They don't care about us. They just care about their weapons and their secrets.
No. I'll never betray the movement. Never.
Let's not make this any harder than it has to be, ma'am.
Jaller, they aren't worth dying for. Think of me. I love you.
If you love me, Zack, you won't betray everything I stand for. Please let me go.
Please, Jaller. No.
If you give me the bomb, I'll give you the cure and forget this ever happened.
I don't have the bomb. But I'll tell you where it is.
Don't, Zack. Don't.
There was this big crate we helped move. I never saw inside, but I'm sure it's what you're looking for. We got sick right after we handled it. We took the crate up to the Stronghold. That's the Separatists' main base on the island. Now please, you have to help my wife.
This will cure your radiation poisoning. Thank you for helping me.
Here, love. This will make you feel much better.
No, Zack. Please.
Shh. Everything is going to be all right now.
Thank you for your assistance.
So long, soldier.
Come in, Sergeant. I copied everything. Sounds like we're going to be hitting the Separatists where they live. Good work.
Just doing my duty.
I hope you're ready for this. The Mountain Stronghold is the Separatists' most fortified position on the entire island. Getting in there won't be easy. I put out the call. Havoc is assembling immediately, so get back here on the double.
I'll head there immediately.
Jorgen out.
Whoa, whoa, not so fast, Sergeant. You and me need to have a little talk. I'm Lieutenant Virk. I think maybe you heard of me. See, my boys here saw you having a chat with little Ensign Farn. I know Farn told you about my business, and I know you went and blabbed about it to some very important people. And now, I got a mountain of paperwork to do, hearings to go to, people asking questions, and I don't like that.
Not everyone on Ord Mantell is interested in making you happy.
Maybe not everyone cares, but the ones who want to make it home someday sure do. Wise up. This island is my little kingdom. I can make sure people live, and I can make sure they die. So you better believe that I'm going to make extra sure you come home from your next assignment in a box, Sergeant.
Don't try to scare me.
You don't have to be scared for accidents to happen. I think we're done here, boys. Let's move out.
Ah, Sergeant. Welcome back. Grab yourself a seat. You're going to be observing the op here with me.
Observing what op? Where are Commander Tavis and the others?
Havoc Squad is infiltrating the Separatist stronghold to retrieve the ZR-57 as we speak. Commander Tavis was very clear. Under no circumstances can I send you in to join Havoc on this mission. I have to admit, I'm a little surprised. I honestly thought you were starting to come along, but I guess Tavis still isn't convinced you're ready for the big time.
I trust Commander Tavis's judgment.
Maybe next time, Sergeant. I'm sure...
Lieutenant, sir! We've got a situation here!
Talk to me, Ensign. What's going on?
We've lost contact with Havoc Squad, sir. Comms, video, locators, everything. It's like they've disappeared completely.
That's unacceptable, soldier. You get back to that terminal, and you get me Havoc status. Now.
Yes, sir.
Send me in, Lieutenant. They may need assistance.
It'd be breaking Tavis's orders, but
if it comes to that.
Still no signal from Havoc Squad, sir. I think we may have lost them.
All right, listen up, people. This mission will not fail on my watch. We are not going to let that bomb get away again. Infiltrating that stronghold is a mission only Havoc Squad can pull off. Lucky for us, we have one Havoc Trooper left. Sergeant, you're going in there.
The ZR-57 must not remain in Separatist hands. Is that clear, Sergeant?
Yes, sir.
We were hoping to get the bomb back intact, but we're way south of a best-case scenario here. So here's the new plan. We have the activation code for the ZR-57. We disarm the bomb, leaving the Seps with nothing but a big radioactive paperweight.
You'll have to hijack the Separatists' comm system to broadcast the code. This data spike should do the trick.
I never thought it'd come to this, Sergeant. I don't need to tell you what happens if you don't pull this off.
I've never failed a mission before, and I'm not gonna start today.
That's what I like to hear. You have the coordinates for the Separatist stronghold. I'm sure you can guess how much security they're likely to have. Breach the perimeter, use the data spike on the comm terminal, and shut the ZR-57 down for good. Thousands of lives are on the line, Sergeant. We're counting on you. Good luck, Sergeant.
You did it, Sergeant. That was some top-notch soldiering. We're all proud of you.
I encountered Imperial soldiers guarding the bomb.
Copy that. We saw them through your armor cam. Unbelievable. Imperial soldiers operating right alongside the Separatists. We need to know how deep this connection goes. I want you to continue further into the base. Finding the rest of Havoc Squad is now priority one. If they've been captured, they might be able to tell us more about what's going on in there. If possible, you should also retrieve the ZR-57. It costs about 40 million credits, so Command would like it back. But your squad mates are the main objective now.
If my squad mates are here, I will bring them home.
Good luck, Sergeant.
Commander Tavis? What are you doing?
Sergeant, I thought my orders were very clear. You aren't supposed to be here.
I will take her.
No, Wraith. The Sergeant deserves to know the truth. I had hoped it wouldn't come to this. I harbor no ill will toward you. You're everything a warrior should be. I'm afraid the Republic no longer values her warriors, even the very best among them.
You have fought the Empire for years. Do you really think things are better over there?
The Empire respects warriors, Sergeant. The Republic's top officials, on the other hand, have decided to cast us aside. The truth is that no matter what they may say, the Republic Senate doesn't actually believe it can win another war against the Empire. That makes you and I a threat. Every Havoc Squad victory fires up people's imaginations. It fills them with pride, which means the bureaucrats can't afford to let us keep succeeding.
You've really lost it. What you're saying, it's absurd.
If only you'd been with us longer, Sergeant, you would understand. You might even have come with us. The Republic abandoned us. During a mission on Ando Prime, they simply left us to die. But I won't try to persuade you. Honestly, I hope you die with your ideals intact. The rest of us will never have that luxury.
I would never become a traitor like you, Tavis.
Yes, I suspected as much.
Oh, by the way, good work finding the ZR-57 for us. We were starting to worry that the Separatists might, you know, waste our big present for the Empire.
But thanks to you, we can now present the Empire with this magnificent tool of destruction.
The Imperials won't be very impressed once they realize the bomb is neutralized.
A clever bluff, Sergeant, but it won't help you.
We'd better get a move on, boss. If we don't break Atmo in the next few minutes, every gun in the sky will have a clear shot on us.
Time we were off. Colonel Hoare, please give this Sergeant the warrior's death she deserves.
And run. Someone's gonna catch you eventually.
It's been an honor serving with you, Sergeant. Goodbye.
with all due respect, how can you do this? I've served with you in Infantry Command for years.
That's enough, Jorgen. This wasn't my choice. But a defection of this scale, somebody has to swing, and the powers that be say it's you.
I guess word of the defection is traveling fast.
Your command full of traitors just destroyed my career, Sergeant. Command can't punish them, so they're burning me instead.
You must be our last loyal Havoc member. I'm General Vander, Republic Chief of Operations for Ord Mantell. It's a pleasure to finally meet you. On behalf of the Republic and the people of Ord Mantell, I want to thank and congratulate you for your courageous actions in disabling the stolen ZR-57. Your heroic efforts saved countless innocent lives. In recognition of your valiant service, I hereby promote you to the rank of Lieutenant. Congratulations.
I'm honored.
Now, Lieutenant, as the last remaining member of Havoc, the duty of rebuilding the squad falls to you. Havoc is your command. To get the process started, I've decided to assign Sergeant Jorgen here as Havoc's first new member.
I'll be glad to have you in the unit, Jorgen.
I'll take the Havoc patch and Sergeant Stripes if it means I get to grind them into Tavis's face before we kill him.
This is the best I can do for you, Jorgen. You're a good man. We need good people now more than ever. I don't know what Tavis is planning, but he knows the inner workings of our military better than anyone. The destruction he could cause is limitless.
Have we been able to get a fix on where the traitors are heading?
Unfortunately, no. They slipped off-world before we could mobilize to track them. You'll have to hunt them down, Lieutenant. I hope you're prepared. In any case, your work here is done. I've got a shuttle prepped, and you're going to Coruscant for your next assignment. When you arrive on Coruscant, report immediately to the head of Spec Force Division, General Garza. She'll be issuing your orders from now on.
Understood, sir.
You better get to your shuttle. It's waiting for you in the landing bay. Lieutenant, Sergeant, you're dismissed. I hope I see you again someday.
So, Havoc Squad. The best of the best. Can't say I'm thrilled about the demotion, but it's an honor to be here, sir.
I realize the circumstances weren't ideal, but I'm glad you're with us, Jorgen.
A spot in Havoc was the least they could do. 4 years at the Academy, 7 years in the field, decorations, commendations. Would have been captain soon if Command hadn't hung me out to dry.
We both know Tavis's defection wasn't your fault.
Tell that to the brass when they need a scapegoat. But hey, water under the bridge. Command put me in Havoc to help you find Tavis, and I intend to do just that. I've hunted Imperials from one side of the galaxy to the next. Used to command the Deadeyes, finest sniper squad in the Republic.
I look forward to seeing what you can do, Jorgen.
You won't be disappointed.